Watermelon is a soft fruit, so choose the soft end cap and the medium whole screen. A good rule of thumb with the Torus Echo is to cut your produce into long shapes. There is no need to cut into small pieces. We recommend leaving as much of the white rind on as possible. This will help the produce move through the juicer and will also provide extra nutrients. As you can see, watermelon produces very little pulp, but plenty of delicious, nutritious juice.